Maldives has called out the propaganda against India at the Organisation of Islamic Cooperation meet at the United Nations. News agency ANI reported that Maldives thwarted Pakistan's move to push the Islamophobia in India narrative at the meet. Country's envoy to the UN, Thilmeeza Hussain, said that alleging Islamophobia in the context of India and singling out the country would be factually incorrect. Propaganda against India would be detrimental to religious harmony in the South Asian region, she added.